Oh, I'm in a cutscene. Shut the frick up. I'm in a cutscene. Today I played Rainbow Six Siege with my friend Ben, and let's say I'm not very good at the game.
How do I test? Am I in your lobby here?
I think I take them off quite honestly, but anyways, this is a pre-boomer trying to play Rainbow Six. Also, only a small percentage of you are actually subscribed, so if you do end up enjoying the video, please subscribe. Enjoy.
I don't know how to play.
I really don't know how to play.
It's gonna be hard at first. Remember, this is one of the harder first-person shooters I like a lot.
My friend Mason is like super new. So don't be mean to him if he does bad. Drone to
locate a bomb. Oh frick, what the heck? Oh, I was on top of a police car. What am I looking for? A bomb?
I mean, a lot of this game just kind of takes experience. Located a bomb. Oh, you found a bomb. Good job.
Did I actually?
I don't know. Why are we going this way?
I'm just trying to figure out how to get in. How do I...
Alright, so you click... Oh, frick. You usually would click V to break the door. Mason, you want peek corners.
Nah, dude.
Use like W and stuff to it.
I killed someone.
Mason,
I'm a bomb?
Cluster charge going up.
What am I?
Cluster charge going live.
I'm in like
five.
Recover the diffuser.
What was that?
One friendly op.
How do I skip to watch you? Are you dead?
No, I'm the last guy alive.
I'm leading the pack. I have the diffuser.
Oh frick! What? Alright Mason, it's kind of a thing where you just teabag the dead bodies, yes.
Okay.
Here Mason.
Oh!
Watch out.
I just threw something. I'm gonna jump in this hole.
You're gonna die.
I don't know.
That seems like
a
bad idea.
I keep accidentally hitting the wrong button.
Alright, let's see if you die.
You must recover the diffuser.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
What does that do?
It makes it so it's just one of their special things.
Oh wow, that works. Bulletproof camera? What does that do? Barbed
it's
wire?
It's a camera that's bulletproof.
I am dead inside.
Why would I need that?
Oh, if you it's look through. What do you mean? Oh, a camera.
Am I GoProing this live on Facebook?
10 seconds remaining. Okay, 5 seconds left. Be ready for hostile action.
Doorway barricaded!
I'm barricading myself in a room. I'm just gonna shoot whoever comes in. How do I know where bombs are?
They're the A and B.
You are being hunted down.
Right. You played CSGO, you know this.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think I killed someone.
Good job.
No one's getting through that door!
No one's getting through that door!
Mason, pistols only?
No.
I'm going pistols only.
Oh shoot.
Wow. That's one reason why I told you to peek corners. But you know, we don't talk about that.
You're not my dad, okay?
Oh,
thick
frick.
Nut. Thick
Where'd
Nut is
from?
My dad. Thick Nut?
No, not who, where?
I don't know. I don't know where you're at. Right there where it says you. Oh, never mind. That's the replay.
He said that.
What? I'm a noob. I don't know how to play. Okay, so I'm editing this video right now, and I just realized I tried to jump through a desk. That is so sad. How do I play? What the heck? Okay, so apparently I'm already a boomer. You ready for this?
Mason, stop shooting the entrance.
Why?
You show them exactly where you freaking are.
I want to get in.
Now you're like dead.
No, I'm not. I'm still alive.
Three times you can.
How do I ready up?
I'll go recruit with you.
How do I ready up?
You've confirmed Red out.
I want to be Warden. He looks cool.
It kind of looks pretty dumb, actually, but...
Did you kill someone?
Don't kill me.
You killed the Warden. You said he didn't like how he looked, so you killed him?
You spawned in front of me.
5 seconds to insertion.
Did I hit it?
Op 4 has located a bomb.
Okay.
Ready for hostile action.
I don't know if I'm putting good barricades. Oh, I just barricaded myself in the bathroom. Frick. Actually, no. Actually, yes. This is like the worst day ever now. Oh. There's a window up there. Cool. Thanks for making it to the end of the video. It ended up taking me almost all day to edit this video, so if you ended up liking it, give it a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Also, only a small percentage.